And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he's finally taken down, but not before getting across midfield and across the 45-yard line.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that and have explosive plays, that's often the difference.
Trying to fight his tight end, Kelce, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the